Hey, what's up, people? Michael here. If you want to partner your YouTube channel up, check out the link in the description.
Craft coupling malfunction. Service online.
Ricardo.
Ripley, the Inisidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the torrents, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The torrents is our only way off this.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
You okay?
Listen, Marlow's possessions are still logged at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the turrets' coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Stabilizers operating at 40%.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Torrens position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec. There, got it.
When Sebastopol starts to fall. Thank you.
It's deadly. We need urgent extraction.
A what?
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The spaceship's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform above the space flight terminal, but the Torrens are built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Oh no.